They're very sexually oriented, that want to satisfy their sexual desires. And often these are people that were molested themselves. When they see a child that's from a broken home, it's like they have a flashing neon sign over their head. Even though probably the majority of homosexuals are not oriented toward young people, there's a significant number that are.